All right, the chart below shows a company's sales in millions of dollars from 2005 to 2012. What were the company's sales in 2011? All right, so if we go to 2011, then we go up and we find the dot, it says 6.9. But this is in millions of dollars, so we need to write it as $6.9 million. So that would be 6, 900, 000.